Hello, I'm Mike Westergren with Old Buzzard Smokers and Grills, and we're going to give you a lesson on how to start a fire in the smoker. It seems like it'd be an easy thing, but after selling a few, I've come to find out that people are having a hard time starting fires in them. So this is how you do it. First, open up the firebox. Put on your gloves for safety, so you don't get burnt or hurt, scratched. Take you about 10 or 15 self-lighting charcoal. Put it in the center of your firebox. See. Your wood rack. Take your two logs, put them long ways in the pit, in the firebox. Put them two logs long ways in the firebox, then take your two and put them and stack them across 90 degrees to each other. And what that does is that lets air go through those logs and get them where they start a lot better. And take your striker, light your charcoal, and in about 45 minutes those logs will be burned down, and you can put a couple more on, close off the firebox, adjust your air intake to about where it's about a quarter of an inch off the back of the smoker. Start watching your temperature and adjust it accordingly with your damper that let your air come out the chimney. And if you have any, later on there will be some more instructional videos at our website at www.oldbuzzardsmokers.com. And if you need to talk to somebody about starting a fire, you can always call me at 832-289-7080. Thank you.